All right, I have a challenge for those of you who can already throw a cylinder, which is number one, to use a little more clay and make a bigger cylinder. And then the second challenge is to make the profile in the shape of a face. So I've cut out this little template to help guide me. And what this does is it challenges you to create a shape that's preset instead of taking what comes easily. And that can be a great way to learn how to use your tools and to plan ahead. Centering a larger piece of clay, I have to concentrate a little bit more. And what I'm thinking is centering from the top down, then focusing on the middle, and now I'm focusing on the base, rather than centering all of it at once when it can easily just fit in my hand. So I'm focusing on the top, moving to the middle. As I clean up the base and then compress in, focusing on the bottom. Pressing down, top, middle, and the base. Alright, so that's pretty good. I'm going to open. Pressing down with my thumb and center finger. Creating the foot. And compress either with a finger or the sponge. Sometimes I hold this, line up my three fingers and just press down. Side, compress that floor, I'm going to do it again now, moving from that outside toward the very center, get my wall in a more vertical orientation, and I'm going to start pulling the walls. The first one I'm going to pull with my left hand, my thumb is rising up along the back of the wall there. My right hand supported it. Very, very bottom, trying to get every bit of clay up into the wall. Want your wall to be at least as high as your template, because as you widen sections of the wall, it will shorten your cylinder. So I can start checking, and I still have a ways to go. Maybe it won't be that high. We'll see. Or maybe there will be no forehead. A little mark, and then I'm going to press underneath to keep the lower area from moving outward, and I can kind of double check. Looks pretty good. Maybe a little forehead right here. Okay, so now what I'm going to do that I have some general ideas of where the features are, I'm going to come back and actually press on the inside and the outside. So I'm compressing the clay as it stretches. Just a little more water there. And I'm just going to go gradually. Way to go. I don't know if my clay can stick out that far. So I'm just sandwiching the clay. So now I'm using my thumb to create the indention of the lips. And filling out that chin. Got it all in the wrong place. Well, you can use the template really literally, or you can decide to move everything, because it ends up being kind of in the wrong place. My upper section here is trying to fall down again like it did during my demo. So you can see that this is actually a real challenge. And that clay will only hold itself so much at certain angles. So maybe you'll have to adjust your template to what the clay will allow. And also, in order to get those dramatic angles to stay, you may need to do them last. Some finishing touches. I'm going to define this nose. Press out the lips just a touch more. You can practice using the different tools to create angles and curves. And you can abstract the face and make it all angular, or you can try to make it all soft depending on your own personal style. Now I have a face base.